Now we want to see Part-33. Part-33, and this is for general math. Question number 4, exercise 2.4. So exercise 2.4, question number 4. If one root of this quadratic equation is double the other root. One root is double the other root. If one root alpha, if one root is alpha, then another root is, instead of beta, we are writing 2 alpha. We know alpha and beta are the roots of the quadratic equation. It is given one root is double the other root. So if one root is alpha, then another root is 2 alpha. So you have to find sum of the root, product of the root. Before that, you explain the given equation. So this is a minus 3 whole square. So a square minus 2ab plus b square equal to 5x minus 7. So take k inside. So you are getting k x square minus 2kx plus k. Minus 5x plus 7 equal to 0. Remember, government is going to sign. Sign is decided by the sign changer. So k x square, you correct the x term. So minus 2k, you x term is here. So minus the common. So if we take minus common, so 2k plus 5, x, then k plus 7 equal to 0. What we have done? We have corrected x side term, then x term, then constant term. So this is c, and this is b, and this is a. So you know a, b, c. You know sum of the root is equal to formula minus b by a. So moreover, in the little alpha, there is a minus b by a. What is minus? Already equal minus 15, equal minus 15, so it becomes plus. So plus 2k plus 5 by a is k. In the sum of the root in the alpha plus 2 alpha. Because instead of theta, we have to 2 alpha. So alpha plus 2 alpha, 3 alpha. So 3 alpha equal to 2k plus 5 by k. So this is the capacity. Now you 3 equal to 8 equal to 0. 0 equal to 0. So this is the value of alpha. And the product of the root. So product of the root. Here is right. Product of the root is alpha into 2 alpha. C by A. What is the value of C? C equal to A plus 7 by A, K. So this is 2 alpha square equal to K plus 7 by K. In the 2 ways, here we will. So alpha square equal to K plus 7 by 2 K. So you know the value of alpha square. In the actual alpha over value the name. Now in the alpha over value is this, here you are substituting. So if you, in here you know value of alpha. In the alpha over value is this, here you are substituting. So instead of alpha you are writing 2k plus 5 by 3k whole square equal to k plus 7 by 2k. In the alpha over the value, here you are substituting. So you expand this. So 2k plus 5 whole square by 9k square equal to k plus 7 by 2k. In the k, whole square over k will cancel. This is k plus b whole square. So 4k square plus 2ab, 2 to the 4, 20k plus 25, then by 9k equal to k plus 7 by 2. So for that you just graph multiply. So before that, in the title of this, I will be, then I continue here only. Now here you get the graph multiply. So if you graph multiply, you are getting 8k² plus 40k plus 25 equal to 9k² multiply 53. This is the same. This is the greater value. 9k² has greater value. So on the side sign change one. That will keep as it is. You are changing the sign in LHS only. So minus 8k² minus 40k plus 25 equal to 0. Because 9k² is greater than 8k². So this will keep as it is. This side of you are changing the sign. So you write k square. This is the k square. Then minus 40k, then in the plane of room, 63, then 25. In the 88, I think I made one mistake, I think. Here I made one mistake. That's why under the k is it, yeah. So here, k, 9 into 7. In the k is it. So plus 63 instead of one under. Minus, so no, this you are keeping as it is. In the 63k, here minus 8k², then minus 40k, then plus 25 equal to 0. So here write k², then 63k, yeah, 63k minus 40k. So minus 20, sorry, plus. Write a number sign, plus 23k, then after that plus, again and again, 25, that's all, plus 25 equal to 0, this is it. Here 63 minus 40k, then this side 25 equal to 0. So multiply panna, here 50 alla varum. What mistake is it? 2 into 25 is 50. Sorry, very sorry. Here, 2 into 25 is 50. So here you are. Sorry. Let me know. 50 of the known. So here you write plus 50. Then in the plus, greater number 10 23. So 25 minus 11. Here minus 2 and the plus. That's the 15 month term. Here 23k. 9k² plus 63, then minus 40. Yeah. Plus is also minus 1. Here plus 23k. This is a time change one. Okay, the minus 11. In the moon, time change one. So here minus, here also minus, here also minus. So in the same, what is it? Minus 50. Sorry. Here minus 15 quarter, here only plus 23. So greater number sign plus. So plus 25 minus 2 minus 15, then it has been 23. So here k plus 25, then k minus 2 equal to 0. So which implies k equal to minus 25, then k equal to 2. So let us check the answer for this. K equal to minus 25 and K equal to 6. This is the same thing. 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 Otherwise, sign is the same thing. Number calculus. Thank you. So, in the next class, we see the fourth question. We see the fifth question in the next class. Thank you.